An abandoned hotel goes up in flames in Denver. It happened tonight at the Old Rockies Inn. That's on Evans, just off I-25. The old three-story building burned hot enough to force a three-alarm response, and firefighters could not save the building. They did concentrate their efforts instead on saving the buildings around it, which they did. Firefighters do not believe anyone was inside the burning building, but they are still investigating tonight.